Welcome to Bennett Port, at least what's left of it. Mobius Corps entrenched themselves here to keep us from the artifact. Valerian's setting up his base now. Once he gets...
Raynor, what is happening?
The hybrid are channeling void energy into the Keystone. The resulting psionic disruption has overwhelmed the Terrans.
Deploy our immortals. We need heavy assault to protect these Terrans until the disruption subsides.
Man, that's two IOU, Artanis. Felt like I was losing my damn mind.
The Keystone is recharging, Commander. They will surely activate it again soon. We must reclaim it.
You ain't kidding. Let's lock and load, partner.
We shall see. Oxaris Shien. It is done.
We can construct immortals from the robotics facility. They are quite effective at sieging enemies or defending our allies.
All right. My boys are taking this fight to Mobius Corps. Once you've got your defenses in place, bring the heat.
Hierarch, several of our Dominion research facilities are reporting that they are under attack. If you can rescue them, I'll return any Protoss technology they've collected to you.
We have liberated a Dominion facility.
Oh, I can't believe we made it out alive. Some of our medics will stay behind in case you need them.
This disruption has hit my forces hard. We've taken heavy casualties, and we're going to need more time to establish our fortifications. Do what you can to keep them at bay.
Already on it. Your position will be secure till they fire off that Keystone again.
Detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
It is destined.
Attackers have fallen. Forge ahead to the Keystone's location.
Commander, our forces are ready. The Dominion is engaging Mobius Corps.
The enemy crews
Mobius Corps has turned their sights upon our Nexus. Prepare for battle.
All will worship, or be forever silent.
Our pylon is under attack.
So, now that expansion is up and running, yeah, it's really good. You have not enough minerals.
I return to serve. My life for life. You have not enough minerals.
The Keystone is about to emit another disruption nova. The Terrans will be incapacitated while the disruption is active.
My life for life.
Osiris, I feel you.
My life for life.
We march to victory.
Fuck.
Our cannon shall sing.
Sneaky bastards. Going to the south.
Your allies are in battle. Upgrade complete.
Thanks for the help, Artanis. Let's get some bunkers out there.
We must. It is destined.
Nice, but poor base always good.
Their sound base is under attack.
But... oh, fuck me.
I like what I...
I'm here in the shadows. Yeesh.
Another disruption will occur soon. Remember, we can use this time to protect our allies from the hybrid, or attack Mobius Corps.
This bonus, we're done with it.
Thank you for your help.
Yeah, no problem.
Are on their way to the front line.
I am cold.
Of course, it's always where you are not. So fantastic.
Very well.
I believe.
For the reckoning.
Upgrade complete.
Intriguing.
CVs, establish a fortification line here.
Dead in that one, just really.
I return to serve.
Make some more pylons, actually.
Heavens. Almost everyone died. Just a few medevacs left. I'll send them to support the Emperor's forces.
Emperor Valerian, we have secured all of the threatened facilities.
I promise you, I won't forget this kindness, Hierarch.
Stick around here then. So we can see what's happening.
Hierarch, I'm detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
Shadows. Yeah, good.
I return to serve.
Of course.
We move unseen.
Wait. bit. One more stalker full cycle. Definitely.
Assault stopped. We can move forward once more.
This doesn't get any easier. Time to take him out.
Secure. I'll set up some defenses.
Very well.
Keystone is emitting powerful energies. I expect it will fire again soon.
Mineral field depleted.
I return to serve.
Mineral field depleted.
I return to serve.
To end it after this night.
Shadows.
Your allies are your
ally. I am here in the shadows.
I return to serve.
You require. I am the heart of darkness.
Your allies are in battle. Their assault. We must press on until we reach the Keystone.
Intriguing.
tired of that. Let's give them a taste of the pain.
Marines, push the battle line forward.
Stone. That's out of the way.
Well, that did it.
Shit mission.
We pushed Mobius Corps back. Damn. Look at this place. Even the Zerg didn't tear into the city like this.
Did you know this warrior? No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Death is the fate of all warriors. A fate we too may soon embrace.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. Way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun.
It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not?
Give him hell, Artanis.
Good thing there were subtitles. Don't even know why Rainer's voice was that quiet, but meh. Yippee yippee, Blizzard and their buggies, right?